Show on the road here and bring that up a little bit more. There we go. All right, so if I can get this going real quick, so we got switch over there. Hey, there we go. All right, so I'm gonna be doing the Resident Evil 7 demo real quick. I need to turn off my phone. There we go. And, yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna make it through this, but it's not gonna be easy, I'll tell you that much. Because I'm not great with horror games. As if you've seen my YouTube, you probably know. Probably know by now. And, yeah, so let's just start getting into this, I guess. I have alerts up. Give me a second here, I need this. set up. All right, there we go. So I will be stopping the stream between each ending, so that makes it easier to put on YouTube, and yeah, I'll put on the subtitles. But I guess we just get started. I just want to do this before the game comes out, so I can actually play the game. But it's whatever, let's do it. Kitchen. Found the same house as seen in the footage. Yes? Yeah, that was right. Operator, male Clancy. I meant to go change the volume, but may have accidentally. Oop, I forgot to put the dashboard back up. Scheiße. There we go. Nope. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I meant to try and change the sound there because it's quite quiet. Quite quiet. Alright, the first one we'll do is just the shortest one, which was the one that I actually did. Get everything up here. Just to 6. There's only so much I can take. Alright, so the first ending was... here. That's Nagator. Okay. So this is kind of my safe spot here, is going through here. Spoiler warning, there's a baby. This one, like I said, it's my safe ending, because I've done it before, so I know how it goes. It's probably still going to scare me, but... Okay, now we're going to go and take this over to the VCR. Layer. Jesus. And I'm telling myself I cannot bail on this, even if it gives me horrifying nightmares. Dovey Haunted House Rehearsal. Clancy. So I guess that's me? Or no? It's just the cameraman. I don't know if it is me.
Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want to repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
Yeah, it's probably not him because, yeah, that does make sense.
New guy? I'm not feeling it. We have to make a change.
Hey, there's that bench from the trailer.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shit. Happy? Stat.
Okay.
hell this time?
Ah, this is the back door. Yeah, this is where it just was, cause there's the cabinet over there.
I was an anchor, you know.
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected.
Now, my question is how this tape that I'm watching right now got in that cabinet when it's locked right here.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Ugh. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed.
I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre. The giant. Where are you?
Andre. Andre.
I just got scared by the replay on
Where
Twitch.
Is he?
Good
oh,
lord. Thought I saw it. Oh!
That guy. I mean, producers, they come and go. A
good camera. Oh, no. No. Ah. No. Go faster, please. I'm scared.
What the fuck was that?
I'm scared. It was a girl. I didn't see that the first time. I knew something like that was gonna happen.
Andre?
Oh.
Andre, where are you, man?
Yeah, this is the demo. Cause the game doesn't come out until tonight.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
How about we just go? I mean, I'm okay with that. Leave. We don't care about Andre. He's dead. He's most likely dead. Yeah. No, I can understand that. Yeah, dead ace.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Yeah, that's pretty much my thing right now, is I'm trying to get hyped up for the game. The full game. I can't remember what happens when I go down here. Oh shit. Oh God Almighty. Oh. Oh hi. Oh hi. Yeah, I was seeing a few pop up on Twitch, but... She'll dash you against the stones. Where? Okay, so... Now it wants me to do this. Yeah. I don't like having... You know, where it comes out in a different place and
oh,
see other.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell? Oh, that was my Twitch alert. Okay. It didn't come up, though. Oh, you know why? Hold on. I've got it set up improperly. up. Who just... Someone just followed, I think. Sense maybe? Well, someone followed there. But I don't know who. If it was you, Bobby, then thank you very much. The Twitch alert didn't come up. Yeah, that's my thing, is I'm terrible with horror games, so yeah, this is hard for me. And I'm just trying to... Sorry, I read your thing wrong. I thought you said I was it. Oh. Oh god, and I can hear my dog whining now. Great. Whoa, shit. Yeah, no, I saw that. It has VR, and yeah, I saw that it was PlayStation first, and the PlayStation VR for, isn't it like a month or something, or a year? Shit! Okay, let's just get to the back door. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! No one, okay. I've only played... That ending. I've only played that ending, and then the rest of it, I haven't. Yeah, that's what this one. I'm gonna do all the endings. Oh no. Oh. No, I haven't been. Oh shit. I looked at the wrong time there. No, I haven't been down in the cellar. But we're going to, so yay! I have not found the dirty coin yet. Yay! I have no idea what you're talking about. Yay! Oh god. Okay. Yeah, so that was the bad. If we gotta go down in the cellar, man. Oh god. Alright, I'll be right back though, because I need to let my dog in. He's making a ruckus at 8 a.m. Alright, be right back. So, you know, that's great. Okay, I was wondering why it wasn't letting me go. Join the Resident Ambassador program. I don't even know what that's about. Ah, thanks, man. Okay. Let's go again. I'm just gonna skip this. You've probably seen this. If you know about that, you've seen the intro. Ah, shit. Okay. Alright. Yeah. Sounds good. Alright, I'm gonna do, from what I've heard, the fuse ending. I don't know, I just know that if you pull this now, that, that's, you come in here and then there's a fuse up on this table here. Cause after I did the bad ending, I kept trying to come back to this game and doing that and getting the fuse, and then I would put the fuse in here and then I couldn't go any farther. So this is where I'm gonna poo myself, most likely. And the worst part is, people are asleep in the back, so, yeah, they're gonna get woken up. I feel kinda bad, but at the same time, no. Okay. Yeah, this one scares me because it has mannequins. Oh shit. Yeah, they're not gonna be for long. I hate mannequins so much. Down the stairs. No, down the stairs. Down the stairs. Down. Okay. Well, no. Shit. Why am I doing this? Shut up. Oh, come on. No. I don't want to go home. Oh. Did I just hear someone move? Get it. Piss off with the mannequins. Oh, please, no one be behind me. Someone lives up here, man. Oh, shit. Gonna try and go up here and get killed, aren't I? No. Oh, please, no one be behind me. Okay. Oh, and now my dogs are barking. Oh, piss off. No. I can't go out, or I have to go back. Oh, no. No, whenever they make you... Oh yeah, the graphics are amazing. But whenever they make you go back through a place, you know something bad's gonna happen. If they intentionally lock you off, you know something bad's gonna happen. Pause because I hear things moving behind me, but okay, the dogs went in. Hold on, be right back again. Hopefully they'll come out this time. So, shit, I wish I would have looked at the stream to see what that said. Because I don't know if I just need the back door key. Because if I need the back door key, then... I don't even know how to get down in the cellar, to be honest. No idea. I mean, give me a quick hint-a-roo. I got a finger. What's the finger got to do with anything? Idea where the cellar is, like, I mean, I assume it's just down that place that they went, but there's no ladder there, so I don't know how to get down there. Key's not here. I can't like push myself down there. Like I can't like fall down there. So now I'm confused. Now I'm scared, lost, and confused. God. Well, poo. How do I? Put all the fuses in. I tried going in the attic. The attic was locked. Oh god, I thought there was someone there. Wait, was there? When I turned, was there someone there? Like it. Oh god. I don't know if there was though. Or if that was just my brain playing tricks on me. Okay, so shit. What was that? We have that dummy finger. Okay. See? I thought I did too. Ha! Ha! Oh, I really hope. Can I see my own shadow if I turn quick enough? I don't think I can. Oh no, I can't see my shadow, so that was... Oh. Yeah, I can't turn around quick enough to see my shadow. Oh god. Walk by the light again. Oh yeah, there was another light, wasn't there? Oh yeah. Okay. I forgot there was two lights. Yeah. Okay. 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 Alright. Alright. So that dummy finger. Maybe... There's the man... Where did that mannequin go? The mannequin that was right there. Where did it go? Was that? Did I just see something? Hold on. Watching the stream. No, I didn't. That was just anti-aliasing. So is it gonna be back there? No, it's just completely gone. Okay, well, that's terrifying. Oh, I found the dummy finger. And it's gone. Oh, shit. Okay. Maybe. Just... Oh. Oh. Shit! Well, there's the basement key. Damn it! I was really hoping I wouldn't find that. Just see. Yeah, okay. Okay, I can't open that. But now I have the key, and now it wants me to go back, so maybe now it's gonna throw something. Oh. Oh. Found handgun ammo. Ooh, if I have a gun, that'll make me a lot more secure about everything in my life right now. It's a helicopter. Are they watching us from that helicopter? I don't know, are they? Dummy finger maybe have something to do with this? No. That's negatory. Okay, well, I guess we'll just keep going then. Make sure there's no one down here. Nope. Alright. Can I go around the ledge here? No. Okay. So now we have the basement key. Now, the only thing is, Oh, the basement's that door, isn't it? Oh, shit. That one down there. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. No. No. No! You bastard. Shit. Shit. Oh, okay. Nope, fine. No. Nope. Quick pause. Damn it. Okay. Going in the basement. That's handgun ammo. I'm gonna sit back for this one. God. Just for context, because I don't know if you... I doubt that you have me on YouTube. So, I did a three, maybe, part series on The Evil Within because I bailed after three episodes because that was one sitting. I did one sitting and I could not do any more. And then I also did... What else did I do, horror? Did I even do anything else, horror? I don't know, but if I did, that explains. Oh my god, this is so horrifying. Okay, got a valve. Oh, I can kick him. Oh, great. What's that gonna do? Yeah, that helps me a lot. I don't like that doll. Oh, Jesus! Oh, what the... What is that? Oh, there's the attic window key. Ah! Let me through. Oh! No, I'm trapped in the basement. I'm trapped in the basement. I'm trapped in the basement. Oh, damn it, I died. Okay, but now, hey, now that I know what's gonna happen, I feel a little bit more okay about going down there. It's just the shit leading up to that, not looking forward to. Damn it. I couldn't figure out what to do there. I panicked. I kicked him with the thing, but that's about it. Yeah, I hit him once, but maybe I have to do it more. Okay. Okay, now I feel a little bit better. I feel a little bit better. Because the problem with horror games that I have is that I'm just sitting there in anticipation, waiting for things. Yeah. Yeah, when he was at the door, that scared the shit out of me. I was like, why isn't this thing opening? Okay, let me get that finger. Yeah, I know, scary, spooky, scary skeletons. You know, I'm just really hoping that there's not, like, randomly generated parts of this. Because if there is, then we're gonna have some problems. Or there's like things that I missed on the first time going through here. Because again, if that happens, we're gonna have problems. Yeah, no, that was my problem too, is after just doing the first thing, and then never doing the rest of it, it just got to me. It's like, I wanna play it. Yeah, there are the triggers, but yeah, I wanted to play it. And the fact that I just couldn't play it, that was driving me nuts. And yeah, like you said, I could feel it mocking me. Just like, hey, you can't play me. So that's why I wanted to do this. I have an aversion to scary games, and I feel like if I don't do this, then, you know, I'm never gonna get over it. Not famous, but, I mean, if you wanna call 27 subs famous, then go right ahead, but, yeah, no, it's just, I've done quite a few on that, and I like YouTube, but I train through it. It's just, sometimes it's hard, you know, I'm very aware that it's not, so, that's okay. You know, everybody's gotta start from the bottom. What just flashed up on the screen? Hold on, I saw... the reason I'm here on Twitch is because I have to work today. And, okay, it was just some glitchy thing. I have to work today, and I don't have time to edit 3 videos. I think there's 3 endings. I don't know. And So this is a lot easier because I can just do it on here, then upload it to YouTube from Twitch, so I don't worry about editing it. I've got it set up. I'm recording through OBS as well. So what I'll probably do is take those clips and do an edited version at some point. But yeah, maybe not. I don't even know. But it's just an option. But yeah, it just allowed me to batch upload all this. Oh god. My work does involve me going in a basement. Ah, that's really creepy basement too. Yeah, now that I think about it, I could do it straight to YouTube, but to be honest, I like Twitch a little bit more. Have a little bit more control over it, plus I have, you know, Twitch alerts and everything. Even though they aren't working right now for some reason. I think I just have it on the wrong part of the stream, but so I want to see this time. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh, he breaks it through on the other side there. Ow, shit. Shit. Okay, let me pass. Okay, so you're on the side. No. Shit, that didn't work. Shit. Oh, okay, there's a body on the ground now. Okay, and I'm dead again. Huh. I'm confused. What am I supposed to do there? You know what, maybe I have to go back round where... okay, I got it this time. Yeah, and when you stream on YouTube, it does get uploaded straight to your channel, so yeah, that would have been an easier way to do it, but you know, plus not competing with big streamers or anything on YouTube. But yeah, it's fine. Just do this, I guess. Okay, so yeah, I think what I have to do is, since that door's locked off and kicking him with the bag doesn't seem to do anything, then I'll go up and round him. Did I not put the fuse in? That's what happens when you start talking. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, it did stop him for a second, but I think what I'm supposed to do is supposed to get him out there, then stun him with the bag, then run around him, and then get from where he came. Because I think it was specifically locked off around the other way, so that you had to go one direction around the way he came out. I think that might be what we had to do. Makes sense in my brain. I mean, we'll see if it actually works, but... No, we're not gonna get through the door. We're gonna... We're gonna go in the way that the monster came through the thing, because when he broke it, I could see there was a little pathway back there. At least that's what it looked like. So we're gonna try that and see if that works. This is the demo because the game is not out currently in the US, so. I do have the game pre-ordered though, so. That I'll probably do on my YouTube. Maybe. I might stream it. Meh. I don't know. No, probably not. I'll probably do video, because... Yeah. Oh, nice, man. the valve. Let me come around here. We're gonna get knocked. Both. Oh! You can avoid getting knocked over there. Oh, shit. The coin at the door. Oh! Shit. Shit. Ah, that was not a way to go. Uh-oh. That's very bad. Shit. Okay, Oh, you can go through this way. No. No, 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 no. Where is he? There he is. Oh, that didn't work. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay. Okay, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go. Limp. 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 Oh, the dummy finger? Oh, really? This is the one time I didn't grab it. Nice. Okay, I need to heal. Like, bad. Yeah. Oh, no. Am I, infected now? Great. Okay, now we're gonna go up the attic. Or at least attempt to. Okay, I'm backing up for this one. Oh, no, no, no. I don't want to die. I don't want to die because I'm infected. Come on, don't die. No, no, no. No, no, come on. This is so mean. This is so evil. No. No. You're for real with the infected ending.
Boy, you are nothing. Just a man.
Damn. How many endings are there? I thought there was only three. The bad ending, which is the back door, the attic, and then the infected. Shit. Okay. Okay. So, my question is, can we do that without getting hit? No, that seems like... It seems like it would be, oh no, but we got a pipe valve. We got a pipe valve. Okay. Okay. All right. So, where was there a pipe? You can just use the meat bag. So wait, if it breaks, does he give up trying to go after me? Because I don't think that's what happened last. Yeah, I'm having... I woke up about an hour ago, so... A little bit, well, more than an hour ago. Hour and a half. So I'm a little bit slow right now. Right. Okay. Yeah, because there's sometimes... Oh, okay. Okay. All right, I'll try that. I'll try that.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, the Twitch notifications came up. Hey, thank you for following, man. Really appreciate it. Get the basement key. Not yes, not the basement key. Okay. Yeah, by the way, that maybe I should change that notification for when I'm playing this game, because that scared me both times that that's come up. Yeah, because there's a couple times when I would kick it, it would hit him, but it wouldn't knock him down. And those were the points where I was getting confused on why it wasn't working. Stupid mannequins. I still haven't gone in there, but to be honest, I don't really want to go in there because it looks sketchy as hell. Okay. So, all right. So we just have to kick down the door. Is there, no, looking for anything with a pipe. That's the one thing I'm confused about, is why is there a pipe valve, or a valve handle, I guess. Okay, run past. Okay. And then go here. Shit, he hit me. Run. Oh, no, he's not dead. He's not down. He's not down. Nope, that didn't work either. Come on. Oh, god damn it. See, this is the problem I'm having, is I kick it into him and it doesn't down him. Damn it. Ah, shit. Okay. And also when going into the thing to get the key, there's like, yeah, maybe. Maybe that's, maybe we should try doing that. Yeah, it's just the inconsistency with kicking it and missing him is confusing me. Okay. I just wanted to say hi to the piano, man. I'm just racking my brain right now. See, this is nice right now because I know what's gonna happen. I'm not super afraid. I can try and think about what I'm doing. This time they didn't even have the courtesy to turn around to me. Nope, still not. Damn, I see how it is. very aware I'm doing something wrong. I have no idea what it is. Besides, obviously, getting hit by him. Unless there's no way to get out of here without getting hit. I mean, I'm sure there is. But I'm just having such a hard time figuring it out. Okay, so, essentially, we'll just... He'll break down that shit. I'm gonna come running back around here. But... I don't know, because he's right there, so he's got enough time to hit me while I'm running back. And then I have to come around here and then not touch it is the problem, because if I touch it, you see it just flings around like that. So if I get behind it like this, then kick it at him. It's going to be tight. Get this, and then get here. There we go. No, okay, and nope, and that's not enough time, so now. No, see, and then he just gets too close, and it's... That's the problem I'm running into. He's getting too close too quickly, and I can't do anything about it. Shit. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, I'm stuck. I can't get past him. There we go. Where'd he go? Shit. I don't know. Yeah, that's my problem is when he gets close enough to me, he's doing his attack thing, which just completely lets him through. I mean, how I knocked him over before, I just kicked it and it magically hit him and knocked him over. I don't really know. Because I've been doing the same thing I've been doing the whole time. With kicking it at him, but it's just not working all the time. Sometimes it works. So I did knock him over there once, but that was only enough time for me to get to the door and then hit it. I don't even think I got to hit it once because the guy was there. So. Time they turn around for me. Yeah, so see, I don't even want to go down there because I have a feeling that if I go down there and turn around, there's gonna be someone standing there. I mean, because there's no reason to go down there, it's locked. Now, I can do that, actually. I wonder if that's like a block or something. Maybe that's what I need to do. But he's still hitting me and still would be infecting me, surely. Well, I guess we'll try it. Oh, yeah, like maybe when he... No, because I can dodge that already. I was going to say maybe when he kicks over the thing, Yeah. Oh, dancing feet. Ha. Yeah. Shit, I forgot the. I keep forgetting to get the dummy finger. Shit. Oh, sorry, wrong thing game. Oh, there's more ammo up there. Okay, there's all this ammo, but there's not a gun. I haven't found a gun. So maybe I'm. Yeah. So if he tries to attack me and I notice that he's about to attack me, then I'll try and do that, see what happens. It's in the toilet, you need the valve. Ah! Okay, so I couldn't leave right here then. Yeah, I know. Oh! Shit! Okay. Where did. Shit. Oh, hey, that worked. But I'm stuck in a corner now. I'm still stuck in a corner now. Where am I? Okay. Shit. Okay. But, you know what? Okay. There we go. Okay, now I can try and go to the attic. Because I don't think he got us to... Shit. He got us. Okay, so, while we're here, might as well go to the... toilet. Yeah. I'm gonna back up here because there's gonna be something that pops out. I can already tell that shit. Okay. So, now I've got a gun. Now am I supposed to try and go to the attic? I'm confused. I'm just gonna pause for a second so I can think about this. So, I've got the gun. I am infected. Go kill the mold. You smart. Come here, you bastard. Where is he? Come here, you little shit. Come here. I'm not afraid of you. I'm totally afraid of you. Where is he? Shit. Where is he? He's not here. He's not here. Well, shit. Okay. Yeah, fair enough. Okay, so I've got... Okay, let's pause again to think about it. So, creature's gone, as far as I can tell. Creature's gone. I'm infected. I can get up the attic, but I'm just gonna die because I'm infected. But, ah ha ha ha. No. I was gonna say if I can get the key to the back door, then I could shoot him, you know, and then leave. But would that work? Maybe? No, I would probably die from the infection. Okay, so you have to get infected. Just make that clear. You have to get infected. So anybody got any idea? I'm lost here. Maybe. It's so hard to avoid those attacks, though. Because if you get stunned by him, as soon as you get up, he's gonna hit you. If you go to run for the key, he's gonna catch you on the way back. If you go in, run in there to make him do the thing and then run past. He's not going to hit you then, but then you have to go to the door and he's going to be right on your ass as soon as you get to the door. So I think you have to get infected. That's a possibility. But that also relies on kicking the corpse into him. Which is very unreliable. But saying that, didn't that only take one hit that time to open the door? Because I think I only had to kick it once. When I just grabbed the valve and then went out. You know what? You're probably right, actually. That's probably what it is. I'm just gonna go this way for the moment. Just to try and, get this ending over with, if it's gonna end like this. Okay, so if you get that, saying that, I haven't got to like the second stage of the infection thing where he pulls up his hands again, so maybe. So now we got that, because that key only shows up after you watch the tape that's in there. Let me make a quick disclaimer. I've never played a Resident Evil game. The only one I have ever played is 4 when I was like 10, and it scared the ever-living crap out of me, and I never played it past then. Just want to say that real quick. I do not know the amount of thinking that has to go into this game. I mean, I've heard about the most recent ones, like 5 and 6 not being that good, but well, my friend liked 5, but I didn't. I played it a couple of times actually, but I didn't enjoy it. I didn't think it was any fun. Okay, so there's this. We don't have to watch. We don't have to watch this again. Oh no, I do have to watch this again.
Did you find
Never
this
mind.
Guy? Give me a break, dude. Hey, I only work
okay.
with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy?
Yeah, I do have I have Resident Evil 1, the HD thing, whatever, in my Steam library, but I heard once about the off over there. Why? Why? Why are you doing this to me? This is gonna be something horrifying, isn't it?
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go. Get out of the way.
What?
It's loud.
Yeah.
After you?
I don't want to. I do not want to. No, no, no. I'm not doing that. No, no, no. I don't trust you. I don't trust you.
I was an anchor, you know?
You can't sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that? What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected.
You say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Oh, great. Yeah, no, I don't want to see that.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite
Baker. You know what? I'm going to follow this guy this time.
Quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors.
Except I'm kind of scared because I remember seeing that little girl on the staircase. Didn't like that.
Ah, shit!
Okay, I'm going to follow him, see who's...
My good shoes.
Oh, never mind, I can't.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
You think I need to do it for the endings?
This make a great
background. Oh.
Andre, what do you think?
Shit.
Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Damn, I didn't know. Can you go a little faster, dude?
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, no, I heard it.
Did you hear that?
Go. Just go. Just go. Yeah, it's probably if you're looking at the door and then you look over at the forested area. That's probably what makes it appear.
Andre, where are you, man?
Just of my simple programming knowledge. Probably just a sight trigger. That seems to happen a lot in this game, so. Oh, look, he's dead. Oh, no. Okay.
Welcome to the family, son.
Man. Yeah, I know. You shall. Alright, so let's see. Is the key there? Yes, the key is there. Oh yeah, no. That's pretty much what I'm doing right now. Okay, now I know the guy... Should I waste a bullet on trying to shoot the guy? Because I know he walked past that doorway. It's up to you, Bobby. Yeah, I don't either, but... I'm... Okay. I'll try it. Oh my God. Oh, that was pathetic. Doesn't even care. Okay, now let's try going to the back door. Because now I have a gun, so if he comes up behind me, you know, I could go wham bam! 360, no scope. Shit, I forgot about the mannequin. I just love how he didn't even have a blood splatter on him. He's just, yeah. Whatever. Shoot him. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think that was really gonna work, but just wanted to try and get it so that, can restart it. Okay. So this time we're gonna run down there. We're gonna get the valve, get out of there, then get the gun, come back, shoot him in the face, get the key, and hopefully be well on our way. Hopefully. As long as we don't get shot is the problem. Not shot, hit. To victory. Yeah. Okay, so here. I just really hope I have enough time to break down the door and get out of there. Because that's all it depends on, is if when I get to the door and he's there, you know, then I come up and I only kick it once. If I can only kick it once. Oh, thanks for hosting me, man. If I can only kick it once, then, and it breaks, then we'll be good. That's the one thing we need to worry about. Okay, and this time, on our way, we'll grab that dummy finger, just in case. Because they said it was important, but... Yeah, no, I don't have an alert for that. Key, and then go back down, not forgetting anything, right? No, I don't think so. I think we've got everything. just worried is when I go down there to get the valve, when I come up to the bathroom, there's gonna be someone in there because I didn't get hit and I got the valve. Having a sneaking suspicion. I didn't get that thing. Forgot to grab that. Just in case, I don't know if we need it or not. Oops, shit. Wrong thing. Sorry, game. Alright. So we get down here. Dude, this is really cool. Like, I'm really enjoying this right now. I'm not completely scared out of mine. I mean, I'm shaking quite substantially. And, my voice is breaking a little bit. But you know. When doesn't it? Yeah, no, I understand. Okay. Then get back. Kick it. He gets down. Kick this. Come on. No. Kick this. There we go. Run like hell. Okay. Hey, we didn't get hit. Ha ha. We didn't get hit. Holy shit. Okay, back up just in case. Okay. Oh. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, buddy. Okay. So then, that's good. Flush that. Get the ammo. I saw there was some ammo in there. Wasn't there more ammo? That's fine. Okay. Reload. Hey, I have one more ammo than I did on the first thing. Now we go back down there. We shoot him in the face. And we get the key. And then we're good. Holy crap, dude. This is amazing. I'm so hyped for the full game. Oh, he's here. I hear him. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's bad. That's bad. So that didn't do anything to him. That did nothing. Oh, but what? Oh, goddammit. Damn. So. So now we're back to square one. Maybe. But. I don't know. It didn't seem to do much to him. I made him go a little bit. But that was about it. Yeah. He said to shoot him, but. I can't even retry. Oh, yeah, it's... Yeah, I only missed one shot. I mean, that was 5 shots straight to the dome piece.
Morning, Josh!
Morning. So I don't... Is there something else in there that I'm missing, maybe? Ew. Okay, cause I think I'm just gonna restart it. Cause, yeah, I mean. Okay, I'm gonna restart it. I can figure this out a little bit more. I'm trying to think, man. It's hard for me to think out loud. let's see. So, got the gun. Got the key, but he came... He came too fast is the problem. That's what she said, right? But no, seriously, he came too fast to the point that I couldn't, you need 6 bullets to kill him? Oh. Of course I missed that first one then. Okay, well, fair enough, that was my fault. Look, under the bed in the attic. Yeah, I found the one that was under there. I had 6 bullets, I just missed that first one. Okay, so I need to use all 6 shots that I... 6 shots in the head kills him. God. Yeah, so if I hadn't have missed that first shot, then we would have been good to go. Damn! Okay, that's fine. We can do it. I used to play CS. That has no correlation here, but... At least we now know. Come up here. Get that. Get that. Nothing else. Okay, so essentially... Oh, that's a pain in the ass, because essentially, if I miss one of my shots, then we gotta restart. Damn. Okay. Okay, well, I'll try my hardest. Make sure I get all the ammo I can. There's my ammo here. Because maybe there's 7 bullets somewhere. Like the 7th one's somewhere else, but I really don't know where. I don't think there is the problem. If you get the axe, you can finish him with that, even if you miss a couple. Question, the axe? I know not of this axe. You mind explaining? Because that would be useful. I almost do. Oh, dang it. Yeah. So that we're not sitting here frustrated. So we can actually progress. Because currently I'm having YouTuber/Twitch streamer syndrome, where the most obvious things you miss. But when you're watching it, it's like, oh, you clearly missed that. Alright. As long as we're good, then. We'll continue this way. Yeah, I know how it is to sometimes be at the, at the other end of a video or a stream, and they're missing something very, very obvious, and how frustrating it can get. Get the bullets. Okay. Okay. See, okay, so now I have 3 shots, so there's 3 in the bathroom as well. So we got 6 shots. Just need to do this part correctly, and if one bit gets messed up, then I have to restart. Oh my god. How did I miss that? Wait, can I use the lockpick on the attic? Then? Do I even need to get the key? Oh. Or... Ooh. Is that my way out? Is that lockpick? Okay. All right. Get in here. Make sure that closes behind. Get the valve. Okay. Okay, yeah, now. Get Mr. Magoo down. There we go. Come on. There we go. Get out. So now we got that, we can go get the gun. Okay. And you know what's gonna happen. I can already see it. Hold on, let me grab that real quick. Wait, okay. I only have 5 shots, so I missed one somewhere. Damn. Where did I miss one? This is not a speedrun. I've done it about 15 times. Ah. Wait, so there's 7 shots. Yeah. Jackie Chan that bitch. Yeah. Should probably get the gun. There's needles in there too, nice. Oh no, I have 7 shots. Oh. Well, I would assume 45. Yeah, I have 1 shot to miss. I can. But I have the lockpick. So now that begs the question, do we risk going down there to get the attic key, or do we try the lockpick? Breaks easily. So if I'm good with the lockpick, then I can get out. Oh, damn it, but I've never used the lockpick in this game. And I very honestly doubt it's anything like Fallout or Skyrim. Lockpicking. So I guess we'll go try it. Yeah, if it's a, oh, that's not a 1911, is it? Oh, it is. Alright, no, that doesn't look right, but sure. I've shot this gun before. It's, oh, not this one, but yeah. It's a nice gun. But I'm also worried that that I go up here, I try and do the lockpick, and I get killed. So because that seems too easy. That almost seems too easy. Because, yeah, no, I'm going back, because there wouldn't be a reason to get the valve and the gun if I didn't have to use it. So, okay, we're going back down. Going back down into the cellar. I'm gonna shoot him, and hopefully not get hit. Because if we do, I'm gonna be very, very sad. I got a full magazine. Okay. Calm my nerves real quick. Let's try it. Get in here. Around the corner here. Get this. Shit. Okay, there's that one shot. Shit! No! 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 No, God. Just kill me. Just kill me. I failed you. I failed you. Damn it. Just let me die. I can't shoot myself. Don't have any ammo. Okay, but we know now where all the ammo is, so we can do it successfully. So I can just do this. Just, yeah. We know where all the ammo is, we know how to do it, just need to not miss. Damn it. It's so hard when he's dodging in and out of those things there. Damn it, dude. So close. So close. But you know what? We can just get through it. We can do it. Okay. Get that. Fuse. Whoops. Get in. The door. Try and make this as quick as possible for you guys. Get up here. This, yep. Handgun ammo. Basement key. Go down. Damn. The silence in the chat is about right. I feel bad, man. Feels bad, man. Just in case. Okay. No, you're good. I was just screwing with you. You guys. Alright, got the lockpick. Go in here. Get the valve. Try and get out. He's gonna go wobbly, 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 wobbly. And the guy's gonna drop down through here. Gonna kick him. Get him down, kick that, make sure he's not back up. He's back up. No. Ah, oh, damn. Yeah. Yeah, that's game. That's game. All right, try it again. Damn it, dude. Get up, just get up. This is the descent. This is where I was doing it. I was so close, and then now it's just I'm gonna get like 5 seconds in and die. How this has just become routine now. Oh, gosh. Okay. Get up here. Open the door. Get over here. Pick up the ammo. Get the key. Go back downstairs. And this all depends on me getting hit and also me not missing the shots. And yeah. You know, part of it, I think it is I play a lot of Overwatch, and you don't have to hit every shot on that, and I'm just kind of up with any excuse right now, to be honest, for that terribleness. I literally had one free shot, and I screwed it up. I need to find a good angle to shoot him at, though, is the problem, because right there isn't a good angle. Here. Spookily, 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 spookily. Okay, that guy's gonna drop down. Hit him with the bag. He doesn't get stunned? No, okay. There we go. Just go, just go, just go, just go, 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 go. Okay, I don't know what happened there, but somehow that worked. I'm just gonna pause for a second. How did that work? How did that... It just got really bright in here. I didn't even realize. A little bit better.
That's still exposed to hell.
Alright. Yeah, how did that work? Like, I failed so hard. I even gave up halfway through, and then he just kinda sat there and didn't do anything, so, alright, fair enough. I'll take it. Almost 2 hours into this, holy crap. I did not think I would be playing this game for this long. I thought it would be like an hour, I would have all the endings done. Lol, nope. Okay. Let me go down here. And don't mess this up, essentially. Are you serious? No, 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 no. You don't understand how much I hate myself right now. Yeah, like, you don't understand. Okay, hey, Bobby, I'm ready for that hint on where the axe is. I can't even aim right now. This is ridiculous. This is just pitiful. Oh, God. I'm just gonna look it up screen. Oh my god, there's so many endings. That's not what I wanted to see. How to open the draw? Oh, alright. See you, Bobby. Damn. Remember? Okay, I will remember. What am I remembering? Don't go into the basement at work. Yeah, I will try not to. As much as possible. Oh God, I've just seen all the ghost girl things. Oh, that's horrifying. By the microwave in the kitchen and open the locked drawer. Okay. Alright. That makes sense. So we're gonna do this. If I can't do it on this one, then I'm just gonna give up. Messenger me on Steam not to spoil the game. Alright, so what we're gonna do, I'm just gonna grab that, is we're gonna do this because I'm not consistent enough with, no, because I don't want to watch that video again, it takes so long. Oh, excuse me, I'm just gonna try, did I not even put the fuse in? Oh god. I'm losing my mind here. Yeah, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna try it again. Same thing I was doing, try and hit all six shots. And hopefully I'll be able to do it. And if not, then I'm gonna give up today. Because we've been going for almost 2 hours and, you know, I'm ready to play the full game, to be honest. I might come back to it later, but probably not. There's so many endings, though. Like, holy crap, they put a lot of effort into this demo. Like, apparently there's a phone call ending? I don't know. Hi, I do not know how to pronounce your name. Jog-eed. Yeah, this game is really cool. I'm loving it so much. I've got it pre-ordered, so it comes out tonight. Yippee. Okay. Yeah. For me, it comes out, I think, at 9. That's mountain time. And so, oh, wait, oh, the lockpick. Ha ha, I know what the lockpick's for. I think, maybe, we'll see. So it said, in here, drawer next to the microwave. Or next across from the microwave? Ah, that's this one. And there's the axe. Ha 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 ha! Okay. Okay. So I didn't have to watch that video. Ooh, voice crack. Yes, it takes place in this house. Am I heating up a cup of noodles? Oh, someone's using the microwave, yeah. I was confused for a second there. Okay, so now we have the axe. So now we're gonna grab this valve and go, yep, okay, bye. And then, yep, yep. Yeah, the whole house. Okay, knocked him down. And then wait again. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Okay. Hey, there we go. Okay. Alright, so we did that part successfully. Okay, now we get this, we get the ammo here. Get the ammo there. Put the valve in. Flush the toilet. And now we get the gun. Haha. Reload it. All 7 shots in there. Let me go back down. We're gonna go and kill him. For certain this time. Oh! No! No! Oh, come on, kill him. There we go. Come on, die! Die! Did it die? No! Nah, the 1911 holds 7. And that's over because we're infected, so. Damn it. Yeah, I'm not accurate enough with that pistol to be able to kill him like that. Oh. Well, no, because when you pick it up, it already has one in the chamber. So wait, that would mean it had... Well, it does hold 7 in a mag, normally. Weird. But yeah, this is probably where I'm gonna have to call it quits because I can't do it. I've been trying for 2 hours to do that and I'm terrible. Yeah, but it was really fun though, and I'm super excited for the full game now. And I'll probably come back to this later, but I gotta work, so you know. But either way, I enjoy all you for, or I thank all of you for watching this. This was a lot of fun. I will put my the link to my YouTube in the chat in just a second here. Let me do it right now, real quick. In case you were wanting to go over there, you know, free advertisement for myself, plugging myself, oh yeah, you know, I'm not ashamed to do that. Okay, but anyway, yeah, it was really enjoyable stream. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. And give me 1 second here. All right, yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye bye. Yo, but side note, it's not gonna resume shortly. I just have the wrong text up. Thank you!
Oh, yeah.
Hey, thanks for following, man. Really appreciate it.